Hi Mary, today I introduced you about squid. Squid is a mollusk invertebrate. It lives in deep and warm sea. It swims using its legs. It has three body parts, a head, body, and 10 tentacles. It is little fish, little shrimp, and little crab. Its enemies are big fish and whale. If it meets enemies, it spots a Viking and swim away. Its size is 2.5 cm to 15.5 meter. First of all, it's great to cook. Thank you for listening to my presentation.